I'm sure there are worse things in the world than being bored. Maybe being entertained at the price of something else. Man, that documentary really fucked me up. But that's all right. Doesn't that make me empathetic? You grow up and get less and less time to yourself and need something more than merely amusing. Aren't people into reflective outlets that can mirror their own feelings while experiencing those exact situations? I wonder why we love pain so much, or at least value it. The nurse asked if I had anxiety problems. I lied. Obviously. The beeping of the monitor gave me away. Obviously. I felt like a mule exposed by one of those Nazi four-legged mongrels. The doctor didn't even look at me. He didn't have to. The jig was up before I started. I recited my poem about abdominal pain, cramps, being short of breath, and having the shudders. He did his duty by putting on his gloves and touching me wherever I complained about, except one. The jig was up before it even started and left me feeling more useless than I am bored. Fuck. I bought these useless-ass paracetamols. Fancy for panada. Apparently 40 could be lethal, especially mixed with liquor. They're sitting on the kitchen counter waiting for me to drink up and put them to work. Let them wait. Who's that?
Fair boy. And look when it's keep on now. I'm going to come to know my table, no, no, my chance. No, my bad to know, no, my chance. Ah, bruh. I want you breaking down, it'll be no, like, look at that damn, but that you need someone to hold or something. That's why I'm going to go. Anyways, man, who's that eats for that? That was some. Let me know if you're available, nigga. Stop fucking crying in the club. It's weird.
Why do I always feel obliged to go out even when I'm not in the space to? I guess I just feel rude turning down invitations. Fine, Teppo, I'm coming. I'm not doing it for you, I'm doing it for me. I won't cry this time, I promise. I'll catch you guys when I get back. By then, 40 with liquor should be good enough. I need water, I need food, I need it all out of me. I need so much more inside. This is probably one of my better moments. I love how patient they are. I'm pretty sure they're smiling at me lying here, looking like a man who just finished eating himself.
Oh.
How did I miss that? Fuck. It's always better to drink alone. Tepper told me I was too chicken shit to do anything this morning. Our lives have been bought. Whatever the fuck that means. I'm so fucked. He is too. He just pretends not to know it. We both grew up like this. He has no job security in what he's doing. We're both in the same place. I'm a mess. I'm not the only one. I can't be.